Adbot! Adbot! Adbot!
The moment the man dubbed the real-life Slumdog became a millionaire. This is the riveting rags-to-riches story of Sushil Kumar, an IT worker on a salary of just £75 a month, who won the top prize on the Indian version of Who Wants to Be a Millionaire.
I cannot explain the beauty of that moment in words. Everything was so surreal and unbelievable that I poured out an entire glass of water on my head when I was declared the winner.
The episode featuring Kumar aired on November the 2nd. He's the first person to win the jackpot, which works out as around £634,000. His win was celebrated by people all over India, and he has some advice for future contestants.
My genuine advice to all future contestants of the show is to keep all of your options open till the very end. The lifelines must only be used at a time when you genuinely run out of options.
Sushil doesn't know what he plans to do with the money, except repair his house and move to New Delhi to study for the Indian Civil Service exams.